Day 3 in gingerbread house making. And I already ate this side, but whatever.